Yeah, take it far away, Larry.
Okay. Hi, folks, I'm Peppermint Larry. But you can call me Acorn Larry.
Why, because you're nuts?
No, because I'm a corny joke teller.
That's you in a nutshell, all right.
Why did I come to this?
So I have a funny story to tell you.
Why don't you make it 10 stories and then jump?
A pirate captain walked into the candy barrel the other day and asked me for some gum. And I said, why would you want gum that's been dropped? Oh, no. Wait, he asked for a gum drop.
Jeez, this is awful.
Let's give this joker a hand, folks. He ain't playing with a full deck. But he certainly is a card, and he knows that I'm still the king. What's the deal, Larry? You folding because we got a full house here? Why do you look so flush? I thought you always got one up your sleeve.
Hey, that's not fair.
Oh, would you like some cheese with that wine?
No, thank you. I already got some from your cheesy jokes.
Well, I still think you just got sour grapes, whiny.
Oh, grape comeback. Where do you get it? From the bad joke store?
You think this is a joke? Well, I got something in store for you. I'm about to open a new chapter in Rhyme and Punishment. You think you're ready for my rhymes? You'll soon be green as envious limes. I see you're not yellow, fellow, but I don't want to make you blue. So get a clue and purple the bluff before you play, or I'll arrange a rainbow on your brain.
You've got colorful language, but I'm a sanguine.
So, would you like that on pun pernickel or rhyme bread? Let us review all of the facts. You've mustered up the Worcestershire jokes in town, but somehow you still relish yourself a hero. But the truth is, you're full of baloney. You'll never catch up to me. I'm the big cheese. So eat it, kid. You just got saved.